This is Batman. Joker's clowns are turning the old amusement mile theme park into a riot zone. Gotham PD is overwhelmed. I'll track down the Joker. You take care of his clowns. Batman out.
Listen up. Joker clowns are holding cops hostage over at the old roller coaster. I need you to get those men to safety.
Get away!
Step! What's this? Has an uninvited guest stumbled into my toxin testing ground? So sorry I can't be there to welcome you in person. Enjoy the party, if it doesn't kill you first!
Holly sure fell for the boss. Maybe it was more like a shove.
I got this one.
This is the big one! Goodbye, cruel world!
We need to get the formula for that Joker toxin. If I know Joker, he's left a trail. See what you can find.
Before I go, I have a little present for you. Well, lots of them, in fact. Some of them hold suffocating GCPD officers. Others, well, that'll be a fun surprise, won't it? Don't say I never gave you anything!
You're gonna go. Go with a big kaboom. This is the big one. Goodbye, cruel.
The original Ferris wheel was designed by George Washington Gale Ferris, Jr. It opened to the public in 1893 in Chicago, Illinois, during the World's Fair. This amusement mile Ferris wheel was once a proud example of the popular ride, but much like Mr. Ferris's original wheel, it has been many years since it last moved.
Joker's sloppy. He'll have left the toxin formula with Harley. Robin's already there. He may need backup. I'm counting on you. Batman out.
I just heard one of my men spotted barrels of suspicious chemicals nearby. They're probably more of whatever Joker's using in his new toxin. Help us dispose of the stuff before it gets to Joker. Good job getting that stuff off the streets.